folks, I'm L.A. Little, and this is today's short take. You know, one of the consistent themes of a bull market, of course, is rotation. You go up and you rotate from one sector to another. And one sector I've continued to look at, financials, and wondering if this rotation can continue. In other words, we come back to the financials and they push higher. And it's been a bit of a disappointment. I've got it on the weekly here. But it's been a bit of a disappointment because financials just haven't been able to get up and over these highs. But what you find, if you look a little bit closer, is that these large cap money center banks are maybe not where that rotation is happening. We already see the Russell small caps finding good rotation to them as of recently. Maybe that's what's happening here. If you look at this range, they're just up here trying to break out. This is the regional S&P KRE weekly, trying to break out, trying to get over these highs and then go after that final set of highs at the top. The regional banks seem to be where the money is trying to rotate to, maybe consistent with the whole ideal of small caps being rotated to. Maybe that rotation is taking place, but it's kind of hidden from us. It's underneath the covers, so to speak. Maybe the real trade is over in the regional banking sector, not the money center banks. That is today's short take.